Welcome to the kiln maintenance video series from Paragon Industries, maker of better designed kilns.
The tools required to replace a sidewall element include masking tape and a magic marker, wire cutters, needle nose pliers, a quarter inch nut driver, a small flat-headed screwdriver, and vise grips. As usual, the first thing we do before working on a kiln is disconnecting it from its power source. To avoid confusion in this process, it is suggested that each element connection be labeled. We do this by labeling the wire that goes to each element connection and using the same number at the element connection accordingly, so when the wires are placed back on the element connectors at the end, there is no confusion and the elements go to the right connection. So for instance here, the element connections will be numbered 1, 2, 3, and 4. The next steps are to remove the element lead wire from the brass barrel connector and the brass barrel connector from the element pigtail. This is done using a pair of vise grips and a quarter inch nut driver. The vise grips will be used to hold the barrel connector while the quarter inch nut driver is used to remove the screws holding these connections. The brass connection holds the element lead wire and the stainless steel screw attaches the brass barrel connector to the element pigtail. Once the lead wire is removed, the wire cutters can be used to cut the element pigtail and remove the brass element connector. Once all the connections have been removed, use a pair of needle nose pliers to pull the element pigtail back through the brick. Then slowly and carefully remove the element from the brick wall, trying to not damage the brick or force the removal of the element to damage the brick. When looking at the new element, the element description is placed on the front of the label and make sure it matches your kiln. Also included in every element are new brass element connectors, so the old ones can be thrown away. To install the new element, use a pair of needle nose pliers and push the element pigtail through the hole in the brick out to the connection for the outside. Once the pigtail has been pushed through the brick and is visible on the outside, the ceramic insulator can be placed around it. Then carefully snake the element back into the groove of the brick. Again, be very careful not to damage the brick while doing this. Once the element has been put around and we are back to the other end of the element and the other pigtail, it is better to push the element pigtail through and then finish snaking the last couple inches of the element through. The use of needle nose pliers in doing this exercise is very helpful. Again, once the element is coming out the other side, make sure to install the ceramic insulator around the element pigtail. Once this is done, a flat-headed screwdriver, a piece of cardboard, a comb or something, a small wooden piece can be used to seat the elements and push them down into the element grooves. Once this is done, we will use the vise grips again to grab the brass element connector and use the stainless steel screw to tighten down on the element connection of the pigtail. It cannot be stressed enough how tight this must be. In fact, you can tighten the stainless steel screw down far enough until the head is almost broken off. Once the element connectors are installed on the pigtails, cut any excess element that exists. Once that is done, we will go ahead and reinstall again the element lead wires on the brass screw. Again, make sure that we are putting numbers 1 with 1, 2, and 2 so the elements are connected properly.
Thank you.